Alright guys, so before the video starts, there are just a few things I would quickly like to go over. First things first, I am very, very close to 2,400 subscribers, so if you are not already subscribed, it would mean the world to me if you could. Second, I am running out of video ideas, so it would mean a whole lot if you guys could comment down below what you would like to see in the future. Third, video views have been at an all-time low lately, so it would truly mean the world to me if you could share this video with a friend of yours. And if you go out to do that, then come on, bro. I love you. But anyways, guys, with all that aside, let's go ahead and jump straight on into today's video. Alright, so for the first round of this box fight match, I absolutely got dogged on. But that does not matter because I did not let it deter me, and me and my teammate ended up getting the win for the next couple rounds. I guess what I'm trying to say here is basically if you are in a box fight, zone wars, or even like a competitive arena or tournament game, you should just not let the first couple rounds deter you. Because after round 2, I managed to figure out how my enemy plays and how I can counter it. Now to go in depth for duo box fights. The best way to improve is you and your teammate just target a different player. After several matches of trying this, typically what will actually go down is you will finally be able to overtake almost anybody that you play against within box fights. And after doing this several times, typically me and my teammate will take turns taking the 1v2. And then whenever one teammate dies, just the other one will go in, and basically this will help us play under pressure. Next, if you're just looking to get the win in a box fight match, I highly recommend just sending you and your teammate in against the very same player. When done properly, you and your teammate can basically get the very easy box fight victory. Next, you and your teammate will need to know fighting combinations. A simple combination for if you have one player who is on console and the other on PC is that you're going to want to have the console player spray with their AR and break the walls and get maximum damage with their aim assist. Then you will take the keyboard and mouse player and just have them with their shotgun out and ready to fire. Another strategy is that you can have the lower ping player have walls held out and the higher ping player go ahead and spray a build with their AR. This will basically make it so you're almost guaranteed to actually have the wall. Now, when you take into mind these two tactics, basically what you should be learning is that you should take advantage of the strengths and weaknesses of the players. And if done properly, you should be able to take home the clean, easy win. Next comes solo box fighting. Solo box fighting is a completely different game considering that since you do not have a teammate to rely on, you will have to rely on your own skills and mechanics. The first tip is to learn how to exploit builds. As you can see in this clip, I exploited his wall and I managed to actually get the 160 pump as well as 2 AR shots within seconds. The next tip is to learn how to know the fight. When I say learn how to know the fight, basically what I mean is to actually know where the builds are, what builds are yours, and basically how you can easily get to specific areas. As you can see right here, I basically knew that that floor was mine and how I could actually get to it, and I knew that I would have to end up breaking a cone. I also knew that right where that cone was, there would be an empty spot that I could end up actually putting my ramp. From here, I knew where my opponent was and that I could easily get the one pump. I guess basically what I'm trying to say here is that if you know basic knowledge regarding the fight more so than your opponent does, chances are you will be able to take them out very easily. And I think that honestly wraps up for solos. But anyways guys, I think that is gonna do it for the video. Hopefully you did enjoy. But anyways guys, this has been GamerGuide and I will see you all in the next one. Peace.